And he's doing it for what? He's doing it for us because we've been called according to his purpose. Amen. And so if you're out there and you found yourself in a rough place, you found yourself all alone and in a lonely place, and you're backed up against the wall, the bills are coming in, and so many different things are coming at you, you don't know which way to go. Amen. I decree and declare to you today, just know that God is for you, and better days are coming. Listen, there's no need in you getting upset. There's no need in you pouting and crying, amen, and throwing in the towel. Now, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something right now. You'll reap if you faint not. Let me tell you, it's not over yet. Now, God is just little keeps just allowing you to be formed, amen, and develop, amen, for the better picture, for the better move, for the better greatness of his glory. See, his glory cloud is about to be released upon mankind. And my beloved, I decree and declare that you're one of them. Amen. He's going to listen. He's going to allow that cloud, amen, to release his glory right over you. Amen. And better things are going to happen. Whatever you are, no matter what you're doing, no matter what anyone says, amen, I know that you got some people that are speaking down to you. I know you got some people that are speaking negative and unbelief. I know you got some people that got their pride. And they think they all that. Amen. And if you would look at them and you sit and you look at their life, amen, and the average person looks on the outside, but would believe that they all that. But let me tell you something. They not all that. Amen. You are the righteousness of God. I remember many years ago, I would tell Charlene, she would compare our lives to our friend's life. And, you know, it was just based on things. We were kids. We were in our 20s. I was like, why are you looking at that? I said, don't look at that, because that stuff is temporal. Amen. The things that God is going to do for us is eternal. They last forever. Why? Because we are the righteousness of Yahweh. And when you are the righteousness of Yahweh, there is nothing that he won't do for you. There are doors and opportunities that are going to open for you under the sound of my voice. You that are sick and afflicted under the sound of my voice, I'm telling you, you're going to get better. Amen. You're not dying. You're going to get better. You're going to, God grants you health, good health, amen, good reports. You that are backed up in bills, amen, and you're working and you're trying, amen, and it seems like there's no movement, amen, no progress forward. Actually, it seems like every time you take one step forward, you take three steps back. Something is always coming up as an attack. Amen. But God says today, better is coming. Amen. Grab a hold of it and receive the better. Now, Father, we thank you right now in the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One. Quicken us in your word. Quicken us in your word. And we thank you for your word. We thank you for your word. I thank you for your word. Quicken thou me in your word. And I believe the better. I believe the better for everyone under the sound of my voice. Every nation, every country, every state, every city, every neighborhood, every individual. Lord, I believe you for better. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One, it is so soon released over the airways, or heal, set free, and deliver. In the mighty name of Yeshua, better relationships, husband and wives, Lord, better communication, Lord, better, better, Father, better relationships, Lord. I thank you, Lord, better jobs, Lord, better opportunities, Lord, better business deals, Lord, better church, Lord, better worship, better service unto you, Lord. Better sacrifices, Lord. Better. Better being commitment unto time of prayer and intercession in the mighty name of Yeshua. Better in service. We want to serve you better. Yes, Lord, we want to serve you better. Better fathers, better husbands, better children, better wives, better women, amen, better daughters, ayabasaya, better grandfathers, better grandmothers, better pastors, better apostles, better bishops, better overseers, better prophets, better prophets, amen, better men and women of God, amen, better for the body of Christ. I decree and I declare it is so released to everyone under the sound of my voice. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One, and I give his name glory, honor, and praise. It's in his holy name I pray this prayer. Yeshua, the Messiah, the Holy One, amen and amen. Well, God bless you. That ends this episode. Amen. And I'm excited about what Yahweh has done and is doing. Amen. I thank you once again allowing me to come into your cars, your homes, and wherever you are. And I'm just believing Yahweh for better. Amen. The Lord said to say better. And guess what? If you got a friend out there, amen, and they're going to a rough place, listen, do me a favor. Just send this to them and believe that better would be released upon them. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One, it's free. Amen. You don't have to buy it for nobody. It's not costing anything. All you got to do is email it to them, send it to them. Amen. And if you get them to download the app, amen, the app is free. The iOS app for all your Apple devices is you go to the iTunes store, type in I Won't Miss Live Radio. I Won't Miss is one word, live radio. Amen. And you know, listen, that's free and they can get all the messages. There's some good stuff on there. Yehovah has blessed us with. And so we're excited about that. And we thank God for that. And then those that have the Android devices, you just go to Google Play Store. Amen. And when you go to Google Play Store, just type in I Won't Miss Live Radio. I Won't Miss Live Radio. Amen. And they will be able to get it there. And it's a free download. And all the messages are free as well. Listen, I'm excited about the global prayer. We're shooting for September the 15th through the 17th. I'm excited about what Yehovah is going to do globally. Listen, all you pastors, you click on this link and you can get the PO box. Listen, I want you guys to send me your prayer request. We want to fill that room up with prayer requests. We want to fill that room up with the glory of Yehovah. Amen. So send me your prayer request. Amen. That's all we need is your prayer request. Yehovah is doing everything else. And I'm believing Yehovah for a great move over globally, over mankind. What is man? Amen. And we're going to deal with that in detail. And Yehovah is going to do some things for us that, listen, this is going to be awesome. And so I'm excited about that. So until the next time, Shalom. Shalom. Yehovah is blessed to be great with you and your families. Amen and amen.
The Savior is waiting to enter. What?
Tuning into the I Won't Miss Live Radio with yours truly, Apostle Zaria Kubel. And God, I thank you. Lord, I thank you, 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 I thank you. God, I thank you, I thank you, I thank you, I thank you, I thank you. I thank you, Lord, I thank you, Lord, I thank you, Lord, I thank you, Lord, I thank you, Lord. Oh, I thank you, 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 I thank you. I thank you today, I thank you today, I thank you today, I thank you today. And I give your name glory, and I give your name glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, glory, 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 glory. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Oh, I give you glory, I give you glory, I give you glory. Ah, I worship you, I worship you, I worship you. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Glory to your name, glory to your name, glory be to thy name, hallelujah. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, as it is in heaven, cause it to be in earth. Heaven and earth come together right now, in the mighty name of Yeshua.